Hi, I'm Peter J. Ray. Welcome to Adventures in History. Today's topic is Rest-A-Lust Educational Center, Peter Ray and Alice Garcia Wedding, video, Manila, Philippines, 1991. Yeah, this is a video. Now, my dear wife Alice and I, we got married on August 10th, 1991, and Alice's home and her family, the Garcia family home, was at 22A Madison Street, New Manila, Quezon City. And that's where the early part of the video shows. And it was also where a Rest-A-Lust Educational Center was located, this small private high school, which was started by Alice's older sister, Rose Garcia, and where the two of them, for a number of years, had been operating Rest-A-Lust. Previously, they'd been on F. Santos in the New Manila area, and also on 4th Street. And then by this time, they were at 22A Madison Street, New Manila, Quezon City. And this is actually where Alice and I had our early years of marriage, our first 4 years of marriage. We were living there, and it was still remaining the Garcia family home and where Rest-A-Lust Educational Center was located. Our wedding was held at Mount Carmel Shrine Catholic Church in New Manila, Quezon City, just down the street from our home and from the school. And the wedding reception was held at the Westin Philippine Plaza on Rojas Boulevard in Manila. That's also depicted on Manila Bay. And the two Catholic priests, the one from Mount Carmel was Father Joe Birmingham. He was the primary priest. And the other one was Father Stan Plutz, a very good friend of ours, who was a priest over at Christ the King Mission Seminary Quezon Boulevard, I believe. Now, the number of Rest-A-Lust, this was actually a Rest-A-Lust wedding, and a number of teachers from Rest-A-Lust came, including Noli Naval, Tessa Dolina, who was a secretary, Ferdy Mariano, another teacher, Annie De Vera, Ava Imperial, and there were some others that their names I don't have recorded. Also, Alice and my family members came. Now, as I said, it was a school wedding, so there were the Rest-A-Lust students who came, and there are many of the parents of the students. And the students during the 1991-1992 school year at Rest-A-Lust included Ali Lamoglia, Mariel Alecpala, Arthur Consignado, Katrina De La Torre, Brian Dulay, Fernando Garcia, Tina Katigbach, Alan Sanchez, Dessa Yu, Reselin Aquino, Patricia Grupe, Angelique Lullier, Socorro Reguero, or Koch Reguero, Michael Resurrection, Kitty Reyes, Todd Santos, Lawrence T., Chris Florendo, Sistine Austria, Dominic Endencia, Paulo Figueras, Mary Carr Jacinto, Emmett Mason, Benj Montilla, Nino Mulak, who was a famous movie star, Albert Mulak, Anthony Panlilio, Jay Prado, Christine Tamayo, Obet Villavicencio, Christine Panlilio, Ginny Aguinaldo, Elisa Alba, B-Boy Angeles, Jenny Bueno, Jenalyn De Jesus, Gina Estrada, Kiko Garcia, Mary Grace or Gretch Gonzalez, Philip Lewis, James Sevilla, Dana Tagunikar, Michael Tang, also known as Tang Ang Bin, Chris Wong, Melissa Zubiri. Now, Alice's family members included her father, Emiliano Garcia Sr., her mother, Rosario, her sister, Teresita, her brother and his family, Eddie, Sanette, Mayan, and Everett Garcia, her other sister, Stella, and there were other relatives of Alice's whose names do not come to mind. And some of my family members came, my parents, John and Ruth Ray, my brother, Mark Ray, sister, Patricia Ray, and a very dear family friend, Phyllis Oblander, and some friends of mine from the Manila Self-Realization Fellowship Group, or SRF group, Pinky Sebastian, Jenny Juan, Shirley Libre, Betsy Vitug, and Ray Pasco. Now, if you watch the video, it was very hot at Mount Carmel Shrine during the wedding. That's what the video is all about, the wedding and the reception at the wedding at Mount Carmel Shrine and the reception at the Philippine Western Philippine Plaza. And so, without further ado, and now the movie, folks.
You. up, he's your father. He's your father. He's your father.
Secondly, introduction. Lord gives and gives. Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have called you this so that my own joy may be in you and your joy may be complete. This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved you." This is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dearly beloved Peter and Alice, we are here today to seal your love in an eternal bond before the Church. I assure you of the prayers of the Christian community that God may pour his abundant blessings on you now to help you carry out the duties of the married state. And you, dear brothers and sisters, may I ask you to help them with your prayers and accept them as a new couple in our Christian community. May I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Alice, here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of God?
Yes, Father.
Peter, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you grateful and ready to raise as good Christians the children of God may give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Peter and Alice, since you wish to contract holy matrimony, please join your right hands now and express your intention. Alice, do you take Peter here present to be your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother and Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Peter, do you take Alice here present for your lawful wife according to the right of our Holy Mother and Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Now please say together the following.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart, one soul, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those here present as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have now contracted, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. We shall now bless your arms and rings. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Bless, O Lord, your servants, and sufficiency of material possessions which these outlays supplies, so that they may use them to attain eternal life through Christ our Lord. Bless, O Lord, these rings, so that your servants, Peter and Alice, who wear them, may ever live in mutual love and unbroken loyalty through Christ our Lord.
Peter, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
I give you these RI as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
And I accept them.
Let's have a round of applause now for our newly married couple. Shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. this in memory of me.
President Lincoln.
Let us pray. Lord, in your love, you have given us this Eucharist to unite us with one another with you. As you have made Peter and Annas one in the sacrament of marriage and in the sharing of the body and blood of Christ, so now make them one in love for each other. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May the Lord bless you by the word of his mouth. May he unite your hearts in an enduring bond of love.
Amen.
May you be blessed in your children, and may the love you lavish on them be returned a hundredfold. May the peace of Christ dwell always in your hearts and in your home. May you have true friends to stand by you in joy and in sorrow. May you be ready with help and consolation for all those who come to you in need. May the blessing promised to the compassionate descend in abundance on your house. May you be blessed in your work and enjoy its fruits. May care never cause you distress, nor the desire for earthly possessions lead you astray. May your heart's concern be always with the treasures laid up for you in the light of heaven. May the Lord grant you fullness of years, so that you may reap the harvest of a good life. And after you have served him with loyalty in his kingdom on earth, may he take you up into his eternal dominions in heaven. May Almighty God bless you always, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Luther, you make Easter bright.
Make Easter bright.
Upang ngayon at kailanman, ikaw ay mapaglingkuran.
Malili mo't kalang kapag ang araw at bituin ay di na matanaw. Kapag tumigil ang daigdig at di na gumalaw. Subalit isang araw pa matapos ang mundo'y magunaw na. Hanggang doon magwawagas pag-ibig kong sadyang wagas ngayon at kailanman. Sa bawat araw ang pag-ibig ko sa'yo thank you.
I
doon para ano ko nila.
Oh, you see how important this is. mag-assemble kayo sa bright, tapos kami sa bright. Sa bright. Okay. Ma'am, sir, everybody look here, ready? 1, 2, and 3.
Thank you.
That concludes today's presentation. To the former students of Restless during the 1991-1992 school year who were part of our wedding or were there during that school year, God bless you all. And it was, you know, it was really wonderful that you were a part of our wedding. Miss Allison, I wish you well, especially during this time. And all the other people who came, my family members and my Miss Alice's family members and our friends, you know, God bless you all. We wish you well. That concludes today's presentation. You might consider checking out our website, Adventures in History with Peter J. Ray at peterjray.com. So far, we've made 635 history videos in 7 areas: world history, American history, book reviews, poetic tours, Cleveland baseball, family history, autobiography, and an autobiography. There's a donate button. You might consider making a donation. We also have a podcast, Adventures in History. You might be interested in checking that out. If you live in Metro Manila, Philippines, and are looking for a high school, you might consider Restless Educational Center, located in San Juan, Metro Manila. At Restless, we specialize in helping young people who have had difficulty in the larger traditional high schools. And the website is restless.education, R-E-S-A-L-E-S-T. One final thought to my dear wife, Alice. God bless you, Alice. I love you, sweetheart. Jai Guru. Thanks. So, dear viewer, thanks so much for watching. Really appreciate it. God bless you. Take care. And I'll see you next time.